So we will be testing the Gasles Midtech 250 using a galvanized steel. This one. So 0.9 diameter using surge or automatic. And I'm setting it up into below 1 thickness. Using an angle bar. Using the Gasles, we always cut the tip. This one. Okay. Always cut the tip. Always use proper distance. And use the Gasles make tip to 50. Like this one. Maybe see it's easy to use like that. You don't need to make an arc or a spot to start. Spot and start. So it's easy to use. So this is the result. This is